Welcome, everyone, to the Trainer Cardinals Broadcasting Network in cooperation with Fuller Digital Solutions. I'm Tim Narvra, here taking on some sunlight, some warm temperatures, and Trainer Girls Soccer. Tonight, the Cardinals will be host to the Sioux City West Wolverines. Quick starting lineup before we get started from me, and then we'll turn it over to our public address announcer. For the 0-7 overall and 0-2 in the Missouri Valley, the Wolverines are coached by Chris Franciscas Antonio. The head coach is Naldo Perez. Their starters, a sophomore, number 0, Jolisa Rodas Perez. A junior, number 1, Bella Fetters. A sophomore, number 10, Angela Zermino. A sophomore, number 15, Elise Moreno. A senior, number 17, Leslie Martinez. A junior, number 18, Monique Cortez. A junior, number 27, Tylee Turner. A sophomore, number 28, Dayreen Suarez. A junior, number 29, Alejandro Perito. A sophomore, number 31, Crystal Castillo Grijalva. And a freshman, number 34, Maylee Hernandez. And that's your 0-7 Wolverines from Sioux City West. Your starters for your 4-1 overall and 2-1 in the Western Iowa Conference, your Trainer Cardinals. The coaches for the Cardinals are Mike Zadalis, Tim Bach, and your head coach is Courtney Murphy. The starters, a sophomore as keeper, number 0, Zoe Zadalis. A junior, number 4, Callie Bach. A sophomore, number 5, Claire Schragi. A senior, number 6, Josie Lewis. A sophomore, number 8, Gabby Blanchard. A sophomore, number 10, Addie Minahan. A junior, number 11, Ava Kennedy. A senior, number 12, Allie Hauser. A sophomore, number 13, Lainey Wasinius. A sophomore, number 16, Ellie Kinsella. And rounding out the Cardinal lineup is sophomore, number 17, Lily Yoakum. I'm going to take a quick drink of water, and we'll just leave it here, listening to some music, and then it'll be our PR announcer, our public address announcer, to get us started with the true lineups. Again, welcome to Trainer High School, Trainer Cardinals Broadcasting Network, cooperation with Fuller Digital Solutions.
Trainer High School welcomes you to tonight's matchup between the Sioux City West Wolverines and your Trainer Cardinals. Please support the Trainer High School Fine Arts Boosters by visiting our concession stand located on the west end of our stadium. Also, restrooms are located on the north end of our concessions building. A big Cardinal thank you to Josh Vince and Miller Orthopedic Specialist for all the support and care they provide Cardinal Athletics. Miller Orthopedic Specialist, it's quality of life. Good sportsmanship is part of competition here at Trainer High School. In addition to our players and coaches pursuing victory with honor, we invite all of our spectators to hold themselves to a high level of conduct by being positive role models and respecting the coaches and officials. On behalf of the students in Trainer High School, enjoy the match. And now, for your starting lineups. For the Sioux City West Wolverines, in goal, Jolisa Rodas Perez. Number 1, junior, Bella Fetters. Number 10, sophomore, Angela Zermino. Number 15, sophomore, Elise Morano. Number 17, senior, Leslie Martinez. Number 18, the junior, Monique Cortez. Number 27, junior, Tylee Turner. Number 28, a sophomore, Dayreen Suarez. Number 29, junior, Alondra Perito. Number 31, sophomore, Crystal Castillo Grijalva. And number 34, freshman, Maylee Hernandez. They are coached by Naldo Perez and Chris Francisquez Antonio. And now, for the trainer Cardinals. Honorary ball girls for tonight are the first and second grade trainer soccer. Coaches Tiffany Parrott and Josh Benz. Evelyn Parrott, Jaylee Bramer, Riley Gearhart, Sloan Fleisner, Kaylee Benz, Olivia Benz, Piper McVeigh, Nola Young, Drexley Anderson, and Audrey Stevens. Starting in goal tonight, Zoe Zadalas. A junior, number 4, Kelly Bach. A sophomore, number 5, Claire Strogge. A senior, number 6, Josie Lewis. A sophomore, number 8, Gabby Blanchard. A sophomore, number 10, Addie Minahan. A junior, number 11, Ava Kennedy. A senior, number 12, Allie Hauser. A sophomore, number 13, Lainey Wasinius. A sophomore, number 16, Ellie Kinsella. A sophomore, number 17, Lily Yocum. Cardinal Guard coach, Courtney Murphy, Mike Zadalas, and Tim Bach. Well, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to please join us and direct your attention to the flag as we honor America and those who protected our freedom with the playing of the national anthem. Please welcome our officials for tonight. End center, Jacob Ferris from Minden. Your AR, Rich Belt from Council Bluffs, and Ron Derrimer from Council Bluffs. Let's play some soccer.
Welcome to the Trainer Cardinals Broadcasting Network in cooperation with Fuller Digital Solutions. Welcome to a beautiful evening for some Cardinals soccer. Temperature's just right. The wind's out of the south, the southwest. Sunshine here at Cardinal Pitch. And we'll get ready to play some girls soccer. Thank you. We have a slight delay for tonight. Sioux City West was just a little bit unprepared. They believed that we were playing a junior varsity match first. So they had their junior varsity kids warming up. We are playing varsity first, however, and so we're going to put 15 minutes on the clock, let their varsity get warmed up. Then we'll be ready to get started. We're going to take another quick break, and then we'll be right back. Welcome, everyone. If you're just now joining us here on the Trainer Cardinals Broadcasting Network in cooperation with Fuller Digital Solutions, and you're expecting to watch Trainer Cardinal girls soccer, we are in a slight delay. Little miscommunications, but we are in a slight delay. We will get started in about 10 minutes. We'll get underway with our girls varsity soccer action. Again, welcome to Trainer High School to this beautiful evening. And it's a good night to play some soccer. I'm Tim Navra. Going to try and call the game tonight for you. We welcome you. Sit back, enjoy, and we'll get started here in a few minutes. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Trainer High School, to the Trainer Cardinals Broadcasting Network in cooperation with Fuller Digital Solutions. If you would like to become a sponsor of Trainer Athletics or any one of the athletic departments and sponsor our broadcasting, we would sure love it. All you will need to do is drop an email to FullerDigitalSolutions@gmail.com and they'll set you right up. We definitely would love the sponsorship. If you'd like to become a member of the Trainer Athletic Booster Club, please check out their website and become a member and help sponsor our great student athletes in all the endeavors that they do as far as athletics and some activities. Again, thank you so much for your sponsorship and cooperation. We are in just a slight delay here tonight, so you do have time to come on down to Cardinal Field and pick up the game live in action. We have about 4 minutes till start time. I'll go ahead and run through the lineups one more time if you are unable to catch them. The Trainer Cardinals are hosting the Wolverines from Sioux City West. The Wolverines come in tonight's action at 0-7, 0-2 as they're members of the Missouri River Conference. They are Class 2A. The Wolverines are coached by Chris Francisquez Antonio and their head coach is Naldo Perez. Their starting lineup goes as such. As keeper, a sophomore, number 0, Jolisa Rodas Perez. A junior, number 1, Bella Fetters. A sophomore, number 10, Angela Zermino. A sophomore, number 15, Elise Moreno. A senior, number 17, Leslie Martinez. A junior, number 18, Monique Cortez. A junior, number 27, Tylee Turner. A sophomore, number 28, DeRee Suarez. A junior, number 29, Alondra Perito. A sophomore, number 31, Crystal Castillo Grijalva. And a freshman, number 34, Maylee Hernandez. And that's the starting lineup for the Sioux City West Wolverines. Coming in and starting for your Trainer Cardinals, who are Class 1A, they are members of the Western Iowa Conference. They come in at the record of 4-1, 2-1 in the conference, and the last I saw, they were ranked 15th in the state. Starting for your Cardinals, we have keeper, a sophomore, number 0, Zoe Zadalis, a junior, number 4, Callie Bach, a sophomore, number 5, Claire Schrage. A senior, number 6, Josie Lewis. A sophomore, number 8, Gabby Blanchard. A sophomore, number 10, Addie Minahan. A junior, number 11, Ava Kennedy. A senior, number 12, Allie Hauser. A sophomore, number 13, Lainey Wasinius. A sophomore, number 16, Ellie Kinsella. And a sophomore, number 17, Lily Yoakum. That's your starting lineup for the Cardinals. The Cardinals are coached by assistant coaches Tim Bach and Mike Zadalis, and your head Cardinal is Courtney Murphy. Again, we welcome you to Trainer Cardinal Girls Soccer. Thank you. Both teams are on the field. The clock is set. The officials are checking for the keepers or the ready position. And we're ready to play. The Trainer Colonels hosting the Wolverines from Sioux City West. Wolverines get the ball to start the first half. Wolverines try and work it up the far side. It's intercepted by a couple Cardinals. Wasenius has it outside. Tries to drop it up and over the Wolverine defense. Gets it out to Claire Kishragi, and that's tipped out by a Wolverine. It'll be a throw-in for your Cardinals. Beautiful day for soccer. Sunny skies. Light wind. Ball's thrown in by Wasenius. Wasenius keeps it inbound. Works it up the far side. Tries to get it to the middle. Cardinals keep control of it. Loose control and goes to the Wolverines. The Wolverines try and dump it into their offensive end. Cardinals gain back control. Josie Lewis up to Addie Minahan on this near side. Addie works it up the sideline to Allie Hauser. Hauser comes inside of the Wolverine defense. Drops it into Schrage. Schrage takes the shot. And it's back of the net, Cardinal goal. So with 38-13 in the first half, Claire Schrage strikes for the Cardinals and puts them up 1-0. Nice passing on the outside, dropped into Allie Hauser from Addie Minahan, then back to the middle into Claire Schrage, and she punches it in for the Cardinal goal. Cardinals go up 1-0 with 38-13 on the clock. Cardinals take a long shot at it. Just goes wide. It leads to a Wolverine goal kick. Wolverines kick it out. Hauser controls it on the near side. Goes into the deep corner. Drops it to Blanchard. Blanchard into Kinsella. Kinsella back to Blanchard. Blanchard takes a quick shot. Leaves it left of the goal. Goal kick for the Wolverines. Wolverines put it back into play. Intercepted by Blanchard. Blanchard out to Schrage. Schrage over to Hauser. Hauser works it with the left foot. Goal back of the net. So a 37-01 on the clock here in the first half. Allie Hauser strikes for the Cardinals and puts them up 2-0. Cardinals are striking quickly, getting some interception of the ball. Nice passing from one side to the other side of the field, and the strike hard. Allie Hauser with the goal for your Cardinals. Handball on Wasenius there, just a slight mishap. Cardinals drop back on defense. Wolverines will get a free kick. Wasenius does battle, tries to get it back for the Cardinals. Wolverines still hold control. Working it up with the far outside. Wasenius tries to get it back, slips out of bounds on that far side. Wolverines with the ball. Cardinals gain control. Kinsella drives it long. Shiragi trying to chase it down, out race a Wolverine. Wolverine slip it back to their keeper. However, it goes right to Allie Hauser. Hauser works it around the, takes a shot, but nice stop by the Wolverine keeper. Wolverine keeper tonight is Jolisa Rodas Perez, a sophomore. Nice stop by Perez on a quick strike by Hauser. Cardinals gain back the ball. Drop it back to Kinsella. Kinsella switches field over to Minahan, who loses the touch. Wolverines try and get it out of their zone area. Kinsella takes a deep drop, however, goes right to the keeper. Keeper tries to clear it out. Off the side of her foot, rolls on the near sideline, out of bounds, so it's a Cardinal throw-in. Cardinals throw it in. That was Yoakum. Goes right off of Blanchard's foot, right back out of bounds. Wolverine ball. Minahan tries to get the steal. Loses touch. However, Kinsella ends up with it. Kinsella gets tripped up. Lands hard. Pops back up. Blanchard battling. Now Minahan battling a Wolverine. Ball rolls out. AR on this near side calls for Cardinal ball. Cardinals throw it in. Hauser tries to pop it up, goes behind the net. Wolverine goal kick. Wolverines put it in the play, put it right into the center. Hauser battling for it. Trying to get a quick steal, maybe a quick goal. Wolverines knock it out. It goes to a Cardinal throw-in. Minahan with the throw-in. Gets it to Blanchard. Drops it back to Yoakum. Yoakum over to Minahan. Minahan hard kick to try and get it in between the pipes. It's kicked out. Cardinals gain control of it again. Kinsella tries to drop it in, lands off the inline, goal kick two. The Wolverines, we got some substitutions in for the Cardinals. Number 20. I believe it's Anden White checks in for the game. She's a junior for your Cardinals. And number 7, freshman Ella Avis checks in for your Cardinals. So far, the Cardinals have held control on the offensive side of the field. Lewis is at midfield trying to battle the Wolverines to get it back into the offensive end. Avis gets a kick on it, tries to put it to the middle. Shragi comes from behind to try and get the steal. Hauser try and gets it, flicks it in the middle. It is stolen by Blanchard. Blanchard works it around, drops it back. Callie Bach sends it down the field. Hauser now in a battle. Works it around, gains the ball. Tries to kick it into Shragi. Goes off of a Wolverine and then out the end line, which will then lead to a Cardinal corner kick. Gabby Blanchard will take the kick in the corner for the Cardinals. It's on the near side. I believe it's out of range of your vision, folks. We apologize for that. Cardinals set up in their offense. Wolverines set up in their defense. Blanchard takes the kick, sends it near the goal. Just missed. It dropped to Josie Lewis, and she just misses it on the outside. Cardinals now drop back on defense. It'll be a goal kick for your Wolverine, for the Wolverines, excuse me. Cardinals lead 2-0 with 31-10 left on the board for the first half. Cardinals gain control of the goal kick. Then lose control to the Wolverines. Wolverines bringing up the far side. Try and punch it on the defensive end. They can't get it through. Kinsella tried to drop it down to Schrage. Schrage can't get to it quick enough. It's going to lead to a goal kick. Wolverines get the play started again. Working around the far side. Picked up and stolen by Blanchard. Goal kick for the Wolverines. Cardinals are keeping the ball down on their offensive end. The defenders for your Cardinals have not worked very hard so far, which is good news. Try and keep that ball on the offensive end and rack up some goals. Ball's been bounced around. Now it's saved by a quick kick by Allie Hauser. Ella Avis tried a quick kick on it too. Missed it. Wolverine keeper clears it out. Tries to get to midfield. Picked up by a Cardinal. Kicked back in by Yoakum into the offensive end of the Cardinals. Schrage now in the battle with a Wolverine. Tries to change side of field to Andon White. White has it on the far side. Kinsella gets it from White, bounces around to Wolverine. Kinsella drops it back to Callie Bach. Bach works it on this near side to Yoakum. Stolen away by Wolverine. However, it's kicked out. We have substitutions for the Cardinals. In for the Cardinals, number 22, a junior, Sydney Burmeister. And number 24, a freshman, Kenner Eblin, for your Cardinals. Cardinals will have near side throw in once we get this restarted. Official waits. We have a Wolverine tie in their shoe. Ball will restart on his whistle. And there it is. Restart, but throw in by Yoakum. Throw in again by Yoakum on this near side. Gets it to Avis. Avis tries to drop it in to Burmeister. Wolverines kick it out for another Cardinal throw in. Yoakum gets it into Burmeister, slides right past her. She tries to get control of it. Ends up rolling out off of Avis's ankle. Leads to the Wolverines getting their throw in on this near side. Cardinals doing a nice job battling every throw in, every ball that they can to keep control of it on their offensive end. Wolverines will get a goal kick. Cardinals lead 2-0 here in the first half. We have 27 minutes left until halftime. Plenty of time for anyone to drive over here to Trainer or drive up into Trainer and come up to the Cardinal pitch. Enjoy the sunshine. Enjoy great Cardinals soccer. Another substitution for your Cardinals. This will be number 14, a freshman, Livia Schroeder, will be in for the Cardinals. Cardinals getting a lot of players in tonight, which is great news. Give them some action, gives them playing time. Avis tries to get it to the middle to Eblin. Wolverine steal it, work it up the middle. Try and gets it in. They get it into the defensive end for the Cardinals. Got a breakout. Josie Lewis is hustling right after it. Gets to the ball. With Andon White, Wolverines kick it back into their offensive end. Cardinals try and clear it. And keeper Zoe Zadalis comes in, grabs hold of the ball. Clears it out to midfield. Kicked back in by a Wolverine. Yoakum gets control. Stolen away, comes right back and goes out. Be a throw-in for your Cardinals. Yoakum with a long throw-in to Burmeister. Off of her knee, she drops it back to Yoakum. She drops it up and over for a run-out by Eblen and Avis. However, the Wolverine keeper comes out and falls on top. Wolverine keeper drops it, tries to kick it into the middle. Blanchard controls it. Eblen gets slipped up. Here's an opening for Avis. Oh, however, we have an offside. That's unfortunate. Great offensive play, though, by the Cardinals. Keeping the pressure on, pushing the ball hard toward the goal. Try and extend this 2-0 lead that they have here in the first period, excuse me, first half. 24 and a half left to go until halftime. We had scores by Claire Schrage and Allie Hauser for the Cardinals. Wolverines try and dump it. Yoakum takes it away. Tries to dump it in the offensive end. Avis picks it up. Wolverines drop it into midfield. Drops it back. Kennedy knocks it off her knee to try and gain control of it. Goes off of a Wolverine. It'll be a Cardinal throw-in. Ava Kennedy with the throw-in on the far side. Drops it to Kenner Eblen. Eblen tries to work some foot magic on it to keep it in play. Does so. Kicks it downfield. And the Wolverine keeper grabs a hold of it. Resets their offense. Cardinals will reset their defense. Most of the action has been on the offensive end of the Cardinals. Blanchard with the steal to Burmeister. Burmeister drops it to Blanchard. Blanchard works it around to Wolverine. Takes a shot. Kicked out. Nice hands by the Wolverine keeper. However, it's going to lead to a Cardinal corner kick. In for your Cardinals comes freshman number 18, Addie Saar. Cardinals will take a corner kick on this near corner. Sydney Burmeister, I believe, will take the kick in this corner, drops it in near the goal. Goes off of a Wolverine, so we'll reset it in the corner. We have some substitutes coming in. Claire Schrage comes back into the game. Allie Hauser and Addie Minahan all coming back into the play. Took their 2 or 3 minutes of rest, and now they're back in. Sydney Burmeister will take it from the corner. Tries to drop it in front. Oh, nice kick. Just missed by Josie Lewis for a Cardinal goal. Wolverines try and kick it out, or what we call clear it out. Try and push their defense up. Push the Cardinals back. Wolverines have it midfield. Drop it in. Rolls out the side. And we've got a Cardinal throw in. Kennedy with the throw-in, drops it to Minahan. Minahan up this far sideline to White. Cardinals again pressing the action. Tries to drop it in. Bounces off of a Wolverine. It goes out the end line, which leads to a corner kick. Back into your the matchup is your Cardinal, number 16, Ellie Kinsella. Cardinals will have a corner kick on the far side. Ellie Kinsella will take that for the Cardinals. The Cardinal drum is beating away, trying to drum up some participation and fan experience and hopefully score a Cardinal goal. Ellie gets it into Minahan. Minahan puts it on the side of her foot, keeps it low. Ball bounces around. Wolverines try and take control, but Josie Lewis is there for the Cardinals. To Yoakum, drops it back to Bach. Back Bach to Yoakum. Yoakum up the side to Saar. Saar back to Yoakum. Yoakum to Hauser. Wolverines get a touch, and it rolls out the side. Be a throw-in, I believe. Nope, goes corner kick. Corner kick for the Cardinals in the far corner. Ellie Kinsella will take the corner kick for your Cardinals. Again, the Cardinal drum. Drumming up support and drum up a Cardinal goal. Kick is made. Off a Wolverine's head. Cardinals miss an opportunity but gain control of the ball. Minahan with it. Drops it back to Kennedy. Kennedy to Schrage. Schrage gets bumped from behind. Tries to keep control. Kennedy does keep it in control for the Cardinals. To Minahan. Minahan to Schrage. Schrage trying to get it back to Minahan on a give and go. Lewis with the header to keep it in play. Kinsella gains control. To Saar. Saar sends it to midfield. Wolverines get control of it. Cardinals will pick up on their defense. Wolverines try and get a drop. Bach is there to disrupt it. Wolverines send it deep. Zadalis comes out of her, out of the box, lets it roll back into the box so she can use her hands, picks it up and rolls it out to Kennedy. Kennedy to White on the far side. White tries to drop it into Schrage. It's taken away, but Cardinals take it right back. Lewis gains it back for your Cardinals. Drops it to Minahan. Minahan drops it down the center for Hauser. However, it's a little too far. Wolverines gain control by the keeper. Keeper kicks it out. White punches it back into the offensive side for the Cardinals. Kennedy gets it back to Minahan. Minahan to Schrage. Schrage back to Minahan. Give and go, but Hauser's right there also. Takes it on the inside. Tries to drop it to Minahan's not ready for it. Pressure by Saar on the ball. Addie Saar fighting with the Wolverine. Let's it roll out. Turns into a Cardinal throw in. Substitutes are coming in for your Cardinals. Gabby Blanchard comes back in, and as does Lainey Wasinius for your Cardinals. They replace Addie Saar and Ann and White. Fine job by those two ladies. Cardinals throw it in by Yoakum. Kinsella's in a tussle. Cardinals gain control. Blanchard with it in the middle of the field. Little footwork. Tries to drop it up and over the keeper, and it does for the back of the goal. Into the net. Cardinal goal. With 16:10 on the clock. Goal by Gabby Blanchard with 16:06.
Gabby Blanchard.
Gabby Blanchard punches it in. Cardinals now are up 3-0 on the Wolverines of Sioux City West. Nice job by the Cardinals working it around, gaining control. Gabby Blanchard had it wide open in the center and decided to take the shot, and she does and finds the back of the net. Pushes the Cardinal lead to 3-0. We had earlier goals by Hauser and Schrage. Now Kinsella gains control. She wants to get in on the action. Tries to drop it in. Doesn't happen. Great defense, though, by the Cardinals fighting the ball, trying to get it back. Most of the play or action of the evening has taken place on the Cardinal offensive end of the field. Goal kick by the Wolverines. Wasinius in a foot battle with the Wolverines, as does Blanchard and Minahan, but Kennedy comes up with the steal. Hard touch by Kennedy leads to the Wolverines taking quick control, but then again, here the Cardinals steal it away. On the outside to Minahan. Minahan working it deep into the box. Tries to send it cross. Gets it to Wasinius. Hauser runs it down. Looking for an open Cardinal. Tries to get a drop into the middle of the Wasinius. It ends up in Kinsella's foot. She drops it back to Bach. Bach over to Yoakum. Cardinals keeping that pressure up on the Wolverines. Wasinius with the ball. Wolverines tap it out. One AR says it's Wolverines. However, the center official says it is Cardinal ball. Wasinius with the throw into Hauser. Hauser fights with it. Goes out the end line. Goes to a corner kick for your Cardinals. Gabby Blanchard will be taking the corner kick for your Cardinals. Cardinals will get set up in their corner kick play. Wolverines get set up in their defense. Cardinal drum is beating away. Kick is made, hits the side of the goal. Goal kick for the Wolverines. We welcome everyone here at Trainer High School. Trainer Cardinals Broadcasting Network in cooperation with Fuller Digital Solutions. 13:15 left in the first half. The Cardinals are up 3-0 over the Sioux City West Wolverines. Your Cardinals come into tonight's matchup at 4-1, ranked 15th in Class 1A. 2-1 in the Western Iowa Conference. Nice kick by Blanchard, just goes wide, comes off of the keeper's hands. Bouncing around, Schrage was involved. Ball's given to the Wolverines for a goal kick. Wolverines get played started, goes right to Hauser. Schrage tries again. Sends it off of her foot, though. It goes to a goal kick by the Wolverines. Twelve minutes left to go in the first half. Cardinals up 3-0. A lot of action for the Cardinals, keeping it on their end of the field, their offensive end of the field. Wolverines might have had it across the half line twice, maybe three times. Blanchard tries it again. Goal kick is given. Cardinals are getting a lot of shots. Cardinals gain control of the goal kick. Goes off Schrage to Minahan. Minahan drops it back to Schrage. Schrage gets it to Blanchard. Blanchard working around the center of the field. drops it to Kinsella. Kinsella gets battled by two Wolverines, and she gets it out to Minahan. Minahan takes a quick kick, bounces around, and the keeper keeps control of it. Keeps her, takes a running kick, drops to the middle of the field, comes across half for the Wolverines. However, Wasinius picks it up to Yoakum. Yoakum keeps it herself to the middle of the field. Tries to work it to Blanchard. It's picked up by Hauser. Wolverines take control. Kennedy mistimes it. Wolverines keep the ball on their side, their offensive side, but Josie Lewis tries to pick it up. She does. Gets it to Kinsella. Kinsella takes a long kick, dropping it into the box, and it gets to the keeper. Keeper sends it out. Goes over Wasinius' head. Big bounce on the turf. We're in the middle with Blanchard. Blanchard working it around. A couple Wolverines. Takes a quick shot again. Just comes wide of the goal. Substitutions are coming in tonight. For your Cardinals, number 20, Andon White comes in for Lenny Wasinius. Wolverines put it back into play. Try and drop it to the middle. Stolen away by Kinsella. Kinsella then punches it back down the field to keep him there. Keeper grabs hold, takes her running, and kicks it back into the middle of the field. Picked up by Blanchard. Blanchard back to Kinsella. Kinsella to the outside of Schrage. Schrage to the middle to Minahan. Side kicks it, misses it to the left of the goal. Substitution now for the Wolverines. In for the Wolverines will be, I believe, number 24. J.C. Smith. Cardinals get control of the goal kick. Hauser tries to left foot it. Moves wide, ends up to a goal kick for the Wolverines. Again, that Cardinal pressure is too tough right now for the Wolverines. 8.5 left on the clock. Cardinals up 3-0 over Sioux City West. We do appreciate Sioux City West traveling down to play our Cardinals on this beautiful Friday evening. Sunny skies, winds from the south, nice temperature. Cardinals trying to get control of the kick again. Yoakum and Kinsella working together to get the ball away. Oh, this side to White. White drops it back to Yoakum. Yoakum then sidesteps back up to White. White to Kinsella, working it to the middle of the field, trying to switch the field to Schrage or Blanchard. Loses touch, goes to the Wolverines. Yoakum with the steal up the sideline here to White. White's dropping it in to Minahan. Minahan giving a long lead to White, who can't keep up with it. Throw in, Wolverines. 7 minutes left to go in the first half here. The Cardinals are up 3-0 over Sioux City West. Ball's thrown in, however, it's kicked out by the Wolverines, and so the Cardinals will control the throw-in. Yoakum drops it into Hauser. Off Hauser's chest, Minahan misread the pass, loses control, and it goes to the Wolverines. Blanchard battles, and Kinsella picks it up, drops it to Yoakum. Yoakum surveys the field, pushes it up to Hauser. Hauser comes around this near sideline, drops it into Minahan. Minahan tries the right footed kick, and it just rolls past the keeper to the back of the net for a Cardinal goal. So with 6:17 on the clock, Addy Minahan adds a goal for your Cardinals, who go up 4-0. So tonight we've had 4 goals so far for the Cardinals. Led off by Claire Schragi, followed by Allie Hauser, Gabby Blanchard, and now Addie Minahan with the Cardinal goal. Go up 4-0, 6 minutes left on the clock until halftime. Cardinals get control of the ball again. Trying to work it deep into the box, loses control, and the Wolverines try and clear it out. They lose control around midfield. Kennedy drops it back into the Cardinal offense. Wolverines try and clear it out again. Nothing doing. Kinsella gains control. Gets it to Schragi. Schragi's going to go up the side to Blanchard. Loses the touch. Wolverines gain control up the far sideline. Wolverines try and get it across half. It's denied by Ava Kennedy. Drop deep into the box, how it rolls out the end for a corner. Or excuse me, a goal kick. Wolverines put it back into play. Picked up by Minahan. Minahan sends it over to Schragi. Schragi tries to drop it deep into the box. However, it's too far deep, and it goes to the Wolverines' goal kick. Wolverines put it into play. Get it to midfield. They drop it back to their defender. Try and get a lead on it. Bach is there to take it away. Bach brings it up. Makes a little move. Keeps control of the ball. Drops it into Hauser. Wide open. It's 1v1, and Hauser missed. Kicks off of her foot. Just sends it wide of the goal. Nice play, though, by Bach and Hauser working together. Just mistimed it on that kick by Ellie Hauser. If she did it again, I can guarantee she would have a back of the net. Wolverines put it back into play off Minahan's head. Kinsella picks it up. Minahan then takes it back to Kinsella. Kinsella drops it into the box, gets a weird spin. Keeper gets control and kicks it out. Blanchard tries to get the first touch. A little too hard. Goes to a Wolverine. Gains control at midfield. Drops it into the defense of the Cardinals. Josie Lewis turns and kicks it right back into the offensive end. Here come the Cardinals, led by Gabby Blanchard with the ball. Up the far sideline, Claire Schragi's racing after it. Looks like it was touched by Schragi last, which leads to a Wolverine goal kick. Two and a half left on the clock here. Trainer High School, Cardinal pitch. Your Trainer Cardinals lead 4-0. Minahan with a far kick does get it to bounce and drop to the back of the net for a Cardinal goal. With 2:20 left on the clock in the first half, Addie Minahan adds her second goal of the evening to put the Cardinals up 5-0. With that goal, Addie now has what is called a brace for the evening. 2 goals by Addie Minahan tonight. A goal by Blanchard, Hauser, and Schragi puts the Cardinals up 5-0. Wolverines put it back into play. Kennedy with the ball. Drops it to the outside to Blanchard. Tries to get to it before it rolls out. Rolls out to a Wolverine throw-in. Goes off a Wolverine leg. Kennedy throws it in quickly. Tries to get it in. However, it's knocked out by the Wolverines. Kennedy with the throw-in. Gets it to Minahan. Minahan tries to drop it ahead to Schrage. Schrage again in that race for the ball. Doesn't get to it. Wolverines try and clear it to the middle. Gain control by the Wolverines. Blanchard putting on a defensive effort. Gains control of the ball to Minahan. Minahan to Schrage. Schrage back to Blanchard. Just goes off the back foot of Schrage and the Wolverines gain control. However, kick it out of bounds and leads to a Cardinal throw-in on the far side. Less than 1 minute left to go in the match. The first half. First half tonight. Cardinals are up 5-0 over the Sioux City West Wolverines. Ellie Kinsella with the ball in midfield. Punches it high into the air. Just misses to the left of the goal. Wolverine goal kick. Nice shot from about the 30-yard line high into the air. Try and get it up and over the top of the goalie. However, she just misses. Wolverines put it back into play. Over top of Hauser's head. Minahan tries to gain control. Wolverines keep it down on the ground. Drop it across half field. Yoakum's there with the steal. Gets it to Minahan. Minahan's a hard touch. Wolverines get control. However, time runs out in the first half for the Wolverines. Cardinals are up 5-0. Scores by Claire Schrage with 38-14. Allie Hauser on 37-01. Gabby Blanchard with 16:06 on the clock. And then we had a pair by Addie Minahan at the 6:17 mark and the 2:20 mark, which puts the Cardinals up 5-0 at halftime. I'm Tim Narver. This is Trainer Cardinals Broadcasting Network in cooperation with Fuller Digital Solutions. We appreciate everything. We're going to take a quick timeout here for the half. We'll see you in about 6 to 7 minutes. Enjoy yourselves. We still have time to come out to catch the second half of the ballgame. Again, Cardinals are up 5-0 at half. And we're back here at Trainer High School on Cardinal Pitch. Girls soccer matchup between your Trainer Cardinals and the Sioux City West Wolverines. Cardinals lead 5-0 here at the end of the halftime. It looks as if freshman Kenner Eblin is back as keeper for your Cardinals, replacing Zoe Zadalis. This will allow Zadalis to move into the field to get some playing time. As she does, as I can see, just looking over the field now, looks like the Cardinals are going with Bach, Zadalis, Kennedy, Lewis, Hauser, Minahan, Kinsella, Wasinius, Schragi, and Blanchard, with Eblin as the keeper in the second half. Hauser with the ball, pushes it the middle to Lewis. Lewis tries to get it in to Bach. Bach, Lewis goes down, allows for a free kick of the Cardinals. Comes up with a little bit of hobble. Wolverine set up a wall. Lewis goes up and over the wall and kicks it up and over the goal. Leads to a goal kick for the Wolverines. Again, we're start of the second half. Your Trainer Cardinals are up 5-0 over the Wolverines from Sioux City West. Schragi gains control to Wasinius. Wasinius over here to Blanchard, near side. Gabby tries to work it, gets tripped up by a Wolverine. No harm, however, it is a foul and leads to a free kick for your Cardinals. Blanchard puts it in play to Schragi. Schragi over to Wasinius. Wasinius then up to Kennedy. Kennedy to Zadalis. Zadalis drops it to the far sideline. Lewis gets it in the middle. Minahan tries a kick at it again. Little miss hit. Goal kick for the Wolverines. Wolverines get started with their goal kick. Trying to work the middle of the field. Lose control to Kennedy. Kennedy then drops it back to Kinsella. Kinsella works it into the middle of the field to Lewis. Lewis tries to get it to this near side to Hauser. Stolen away, however, Schragi steals it back. Blanchard drops it back to Wasinius. Wasinius to the far side. Ball bounces around. Wolverines try and gain control. Stolen back by Hauser. Hauser to Schragi. Schragi tries to drop it in, gets bounced around, but does gain control again. Gets it out here to the near side to Blanchard. Blanchard works it up the near side. Gets it to Hauser. Hauser back to Blanchard. Blanchard into the D corner on this near side. Works it past a Wolverine, works it past another Wolverine, kicks it to the middle. Zadalis just misses the ball. Wolverines gain control and head back the other direction. Wolverines drop it deep into the defense of the Cardinals. Schragi drops it to Eblin. Eblin then tries to kick it back out, and it goes to Kinsella. Kinsella up the far side to Kennedy. Kennedy in a battle for the ball with a Wolverine. Wasenius now recovers it. Gets it to Bach. Bach to Lewis. Lewis stops. Drops it to Hauser. Hauser's out with 1v1. Gets it set up and just misses it off of her foot. Goal kick for the Wolverines. Substitution for your Cardinals. Number 20, Anden White, comes in. She's going to replace number 11, Ava Kennedy, on the far side of the field. So it looks as if many of the defenders in the first half for your Cardinals are now the offensive group for your Cardinals. Kind of a flip-flop of it. Wolverines are trying to work it up to midfield. They get it across. Wasenius gets a steal. Blanchard then recovers it. Tries to drop to Minahan, goes to a Wolverine. Shragi with the steal, sends it up the sideline to Hauser. Hauser keeps it in bounds. Gets it to Lewis. Lewis keeps it away from a Wolverine and punches it up to Hauser. Hauser to Shragi. Shragi gets it to the middle to Bach. Bach's in a battle with a Wolverine and loses touch. But they drop it to Blanchard. Gabby Blanchard with the ball. Near side of the field, gets it to Lewis, back to Blanchard. Just a little too far ahead, and the Wolverines kick it out the side. It's a side throw in for the Cardinals.
Throw in, trainer.
Claire Shragi with the throw in. Gets it to Josie Lewis. Lewis up the middle, keeps it on her right foot, takes the kick. Keeper has it. Zoe Zadalis tries to come in with a quick punch of the ball. However, the Wolverine keeper falls on top of it. Negates the threat for the Cardinals. Wolverine keeper tries to clear it. Addie Minahan snaps it for your Cardinals. Center official says Addie used too much of her hand to swing the Wolverine around, and so they give the ball to the Wolverines. 33 minutes left to go here in the second half and the match. The Cardinals are up 5-0 over the Wolverines. Wolverines with the ball at midfield. Tries to get some threat. Punches it down the field. Kenner's out of the box, out of this goal area, however. Does slap the ball out. Looks like he punches it out the side, the far side, and it goes to a throw-in for the Wolverines. Kenner Ebling came running out far out from the goal. Try and get a hold of the ball and try and gain control of it, but punches it out the far sideline. Cardinals reset the D. The Wolverines throw it in. As I said earlier, Cardinals are up 5-0. We've had scores by Claire Shragi, Allie Hauser, Gabby Blanchard, and two goals scored by Addie Minahan for your Cardinals. Cardinals get the far side throw in. Tries to advance it down the field. However, it goes out the far side, and the Wolverines will get their throw in. Ball's kicked around in the middle of the field. Finally ends up on the foot of Lainey Wasenius. Wasenius gets it to the top side to Anden White. White gets it to Minahan. Minahan sends it up the sideline. Ellie Kinsella races down that far sideline, gets to Zadalis, and she punches it toward the goal, however, goes out the in line. We do have a substitution for your Cardinals.
On to the pitch, Lily Yoakum.
Sophomore, number 17, Lily Yoakum comes in. She's going to replace our senior, number 12, Allie Hauser. Wolverines take a goal kick and puts it back into play. Recovered by Bach, though. Goes off of a Wolverine, but Lily Yoakum keeps it in play, and she punches it toward the goal, and the keeper comes out, snags it in the air, and negates any type of threat by Zoe Zadalis, who is going after the ball. Wolverines punch it down the field. Controlled by Claire Schrage for your Cardinals to Gabby Blanchard. Blanchard with it. Tries to get it to the middle to Minahan. Minahan fights it around, gains control. Loses it, then gains it. Tries to get it downfield to either Yoakum or Bach. However, the play gets knocked out. This near sideline, and it goes to a Wolverine throw-in. Wolverines get kicked out of bounds, so the Cardinals do a quick throw in. Yoakum to Lewis. Back to Yoakum. Yoakum back to Lewis. Lewis tries to put it in front of the net. Zadalis is there, tries to get a foot on it, does. However, it goes over the top of her foot, drops to a Wolverine who kicks it out. And we have a side throw in on the far side for your Cardinals. 29 and a half minutes left to go here in the half. Cardinals are up 5-0 over the Wolverines of Sioux City West. Wasenius controls ball, drops it back to Schrage. Schrage to the middle of the field, tries to get to Lewis. However, it's stolen away by a Wolverine. Lewis comes in, steals it back, gets it to Minahan. Minahan to Lewis. Up to Bach. Off a box foot, gets it to a Wolverine. Wolverine's now on the move, center of the field. Stopped by Minahan. Gets it out to White. White gets it off of the foot of a Wolverine. Cardinals do gain control again. Bach with it to Lewis. Lewis tries to turn and kick, goes past the end line for a goal kick of the Wolverines. Got a substitution for your Cardinals. Allie Hauser comes in. She's going to replace sophomore number 10, Addie Minahan. Wolverines put the ball in play. Cardinals apply some pressure. Yoakum gets the steal. Tries to punch it back into the box hard, and it goes to past the goal line for a Sioux City West goal kick. Wolverines kick it into play. Bach in a fight with for the ball, gains control. Gets it to the outside to White, loses control of the Wolverines. Cardinals gain back control, gives it to White, White to Lewis. Lewis in the middle of the field. Hits it hard, tries to get it ahead for Zadalis, however the keeper gets a hold of it. Cardinals gain back control of the ball. Lewis and Bach gain control in that middle. Kinsella punches it. Zadalis tries a header for the goal, goes off her head, and ends up going over the end line. Leads to the Wolverine goal kick. Wolverine still gain control. Ball's in midfield. Cardinals get it back. Tries to drop it to the middle of the field. However, it goes past our Cardinals. And the Wolverines pick it up. Ann and White putting some pressure on the Wolverines. They get it up to midfield, but there's Ellie Kinsella with it. Gains control, off her knee. Wolverines drop it deep into the Cardinals. Wasinius back to Eblin, who's playing keeper, replaces Zoe Zadalis, allows Zadalis to play on the offensive end. Back to the middle to Schragi. Schragi to Lewis. Lewis to Bach. Kicked out by the Wolverines. Schragi gains control of it. Hard touch off of her foot and knee. Wolverines kick it out. Cardinal throw in. We do have a substitution back in. Addie Minahan comes back into play. Replaces Zoe Zadalis. And Cardinals get the throw in. Blanchard drops it back to Schragi. Schragi gets it stolen away. Wolverines are on the move on the offensive end. Lainey Wasinius stops ball along with the assistance of Blanchard. Bach takes control, punches it up to Lewis. Lewis drops it to Yoakum. Yoakum on the run to the goal. Gets it into the box, tries to cross it. Keeper's there to take hold of it. So with 23 and a half minutes left here in the match, your Cardinals are leading the Wolverines 5-0. Wolverines get another breakout. Schragi sets up, gets in front of it, tries to get the steal, stolen back by the Wolverines. Wasinius now gains control of the ball. Comes to your near side. Gets to Bach. Bach to Yoakum. Yoakum dribbles it up this near side. Punches it down the sideline to Lewis. Lewis is on the run. Stops. Resets. Back to Yoakum. Yoakum gets it in the middle of the Bach. Bach works it around a Wolverine. It takes a shot. Goes off of a Wolverine. And the keeper for Sioux City West gains control of it. Good attack by the Cardinals with 22 and a half minutes left and a 5-0 lead. Cardinals still attack. Your Cardinals get control. Yoakum to Blanchard. Blanchard drops it to Wasinius. Wasinius back to Blanchard. Switch and field. They get it to the far side now to Kinsella. Kinsella gets it to the middle to Bach. Bach gets it to the outside. White tries to run it up the outside to get it to Hauser. Cardinals lose control. Wolverines on the move. They cross half. Blanchard gets the steal. Gabby Blanchard works it up the field, gets it to that Claire Schragi. Schragi to Minahan. Minahan out to Yoakum. Lily Yoakum playing this near side. Yoakum works it around one Wolverine, takes a shot, gets knocked out, and out the end line, which leads to a Cardinal corner kick. We do have a substitution coming in for your Cardinals. Junior number 11, Ava Kennedy, comes into the match. She will replace the other senior, number 6, Josie Lewis. Gabby Blanchard looks like she's going to be setting up for your Cardinal corner kick. Cardinals get it set up offensively for the corner kick. Gabby calls the play. Gets the kick up into the air. Header is tried. Couple misses by some Cardinals. Wolverines try and clear it out. Nothing happening. Cardinals gain control. Kinsella sends it back it deep into the box and it goes out the end line. Sioux City West goal kick. We have a substitution for the Wolverines. Tylee Turner, a junior, number 27, comes into the match. She'll replace Sophia Perez, who's a freshman for Sioux City West. Wolverines put the ball back into play. Headed by Minahan. Fight for the ball. It's now controlled by Yoakum. Gets it to Shragi. Shragi back to Yoakum. Yoakum sends it to the middle of the field. And it's punched out by the Wolverines, which will lead to a corner kick for your Cardinals. While Gabby Blanchard hustles over for the ball to set up for the corner kick, again, we would like to thank you and all of our sponsors for supporting our student athletes. We greatly appreciate it. Trainer Athletics cannot be what it is without your sponsorship, and we thank you. Blanchard sends it into play. Bach just misses it, bounces around, still bouncing around. Minahan tries to get a header on it, misses it. Kicked back into the box. Hauser tries to get a foot on it, does. However, the keeper for Sioux City West gains control. Ball was wild and a lot of action inside there. However, nothing comes about of it for your Cardinals, who do lead the Wolverines 5-0 here with 18 minutes left in the match. Minahan with a shot. Addie Minahan gets it into the back of the net for a Cardinal goal. 18-38 here in the second half. 18-38 left in the second half, I should say. And Addie Minahan adds a goal onto the Cardinal tally, which makes it 6-0. And that is a hat trick for Addie Minahan tonight. We've had three goals by Addie Minahan, a goal by Gabby Blanchard, a goal by Allie Hauser, and a goal by Clara Schrage that puts the tally at 6-0 for your Cardinals. Ball's put in play by the Wolverines. Cardinals are working it around, trying to gain control of it. Callie Bach finally gets it. Gains control, works it up the field, gets it to Shragi. Shragi tries to get it back out to Bach. Bach working this near sideline, going deep down the field. Tries to get the cross, rolls right to the Wolverine keeper. Wolverine keeper clears it out, gets it to midfield. High bounce off the turf to Ava Kennedy. Kennedy drops it back into the middle of the field for a Cardinal. Loses touch. Kennedy gets it back. Tries to do the same. A little bit of trip by a Wolverine. Incidental trip, however. Leads to a free kick for your Cardinals. Josie Lewis will set it, get a free kick. Sunlight staring into the eyes of Josie Lewis. She sends it deep into the box. Over the head of Claire Schrage. And the Wolverines cleared out the end line. Corner kick for your Cardinals. This time, Allie Hauser is going to be taking the corner kick on the near side. Cardinals will set up in their corner kick offense. The Cardinal drum beats away to try and gain that momentum again, try and get a Cardinal goal. Hauser gets it into play. Left foot kick by Minahan over the top of the goal leads to the Wolverine goal kick. Cardinals remain aggressive on offense, even though the score is 6-0 over the Sioux City West Wolverines. Goal kick sends it down the field. Cardinals control. Addie Minahan gets it, tries to get to Schrage. Ball's bouncing around, ends up in the Wolverines. Wolverines trying to work it to the middle of the field. Kinsella gets her foot on it and drops it back to Yoakum. Yoakum to Blanchard. Blanchard back to Kinsella. Kinsella sends it up the far sideline to Zadalis. Stolen away by a Wolverine. Fight in the middle of the field. Blanchard gets control for your Cardinals. Blanchard to Hauser. Blanchard gets it back to Schrage. Schrage to Hauser. Hauser tries to work it around, loses a touch, comes off of a Wolverine, and the Wolverines gain control. Deep on their end of the field, though. Wolverines try and send it up the far sideline. Stolen away by Yoakum. Cardinals get it to midfield. Kinsella tries a shot. Keeps it low on the ground. Wolverine keeper rolls on top. With 14 minutes left to go in your match, your Trainer Cardinals are up 6-0 over the Sioux City West Wolverines. Tonight we've got a hat trick by Addie Minahan. 3 goals in one night. We've also got a goal by Schrage, Hauser, and Blanchard, which puts that total at 6. Lewis with the steal, drives it up the middle of the field. Tries to drop it into the box. It's knocked away by the Wolverines. Gain control, move it upfield. Minahan comes from behind, gets her foot on it, drops it to Kennedy. Kennedy tries to put it up for Schrage. However, it rolls out of bounds. Be a Wolverine throw-in. Cardinals steal the throw-in. Kennedy sends it into the middle of the field to Kinsella. Takes it deep into the box. Nothing's done. Wolverines stop the attack. Wolverines try and get an attack going. However, the Cardinals steal it back. Lewis has it at midfield. Tries to get to Gabby Blanchard. Blanchard tries to work around a couple of Wolverines. Drops it to Kinsella. Kinsella now has it at midfield. Gets it to your near sideline to Minahan. Minahan tries to get it into Hauser. Hauser off of her chest. Tries to drop it in. It's picked up by the Wolverine keeper. Keeper sends it deep to the half where Ava Kennedy is standing and waiting, sends it back into the offensive end for your Cardinals. Addie Minahan on this near side, dribbles it deep down the field, tries to get to cross. Schrage just missed it, goes to the Wolverines. Wolverines are going to try and work some action here at midfield. Stolen away by Josie Lewis. Lewis has wide opening to send it. She punches it down to Addie Minahan, however, just out to the reach of Addie's speed, and it rolls to the end line for a Wolverine goal kick. A couple of substitutes for your Cardinals. Number 20, Annan White comes in for Claire Schrage, and Lainey Wasinius comes in for Addie Minahan. 11 and a half minutes to go here in the matchup between your Trainer Cardinals and the Sioux City West Wolverines. Sioux City West has been trying to conjure up some type of offense. However, the stingy Cardinal defense has denied much activity on the offensive side of the Wolverines. Far side, Cardinals get the throw in. Ball's missed kick by a Wolverine, heads out the end line, leads to a corner kick for your Cardinals. Looks as if Gabby Blanchard will be taking that corner kick. Bach and Lewis go racing up onto the offensive end to try and set up a play. Cardinal drum beats away, gaining that fan support and momentum for a Cardinal goal. Blanchard mishits it, goes to the side of the goal. Leads to the Wolverines' goal kick. Wolverines put it in play. Goes off the knee of White. White to Wasinius. Wasinius back up to White. White races down a little too far ahead. Leads to the goal kick for Sioux City West. Ball's put back into play. Middle of the field. Controlled back by the Cardinals. Wasinius to Blanchard. Blanchard turns around, surveys the area, flicks it to Kinsella, goes past Kinsella to White. White drops it to Kinsella. Kinsella sends it cross field towards Zadalas, gets kicked away by Wolverine, but Zadalas controls it, drops it back to Yoakum to Lewis. To Bach. Bach drops it in to Kinsella. Kinsella tries to drop it deep into the Sioux City West box, however. Annenwide's not able to recover it. Rolls out the end line. 8:35 left in our matchup. Cardinals are up 6-0. Wolverines trying to put something together to get on the scoreboard. Worked it across half. Stolen away, though, by Yoakum. Yoakum sends it to the middle. Wasinius picks it up to White. White has an opening, lets it roll deep, tries to get across, goes off of her foot, miss, kicks it off the end line. Goal kick. We do have a substitution. Claire Schrage comes back into the play. She'll replace Gabby Blanchard. Wolverines put the ball back in play. Oh, nothing was called there. Just said that they wanted to hold hands a little bit longer, swing each other around, maybe a little country dancing. Cardinals gain control of it by Ellie Kinsella in midfield. Takes a shot. Ellie's been trying some deep shots all day today. She was around the 25 to 30 yard line there to take another shot. Wolverines keeper recovers it and kicks it to the half. Yep, a little bit of a foul. Too much hands on Kennedy. Cardinal will get a free kick. Josie Lewis will take the free kick for the Cardinals. Sunlight in her eyes, tries to survey the field, punches it down toward the box. Schrage heads it to the middle. Cardinals try and gain control. They lose it to the Wolverines. try and get something going on their end of the field. They kick it up high to drop it into the defensive end of the Cardinals. Cardinals gain control. Kennedy brings it out. And the Wolverines kick it deep again. Evelyn sits in the box and waits for it, grabs hold and kicks it out. Wasinius gains control of it. Center of the field. Out to Yoakum. Yoakum then tries to get it to the middle to Kinsella. Kinsella up the far sideline to Zadalas. Zadalas looks around, gets it back to Kinsella. Kinsella tries to punch it ahead. Wolverine steals it. Wolverines punch the ball out near sideline, gives to a Cardinal throw-in. Kennedy with the throw-in, drops it to the middle of the field. Wasinius gets it, controls it. A little bit of a collision, and the center official deemed it unnecessary and gives the ball to the Wolverines. 4.5 left on our clock. 6-0 Cardinals. Wasinius back to Lewis. Lewis, little footwork, working it. Kennedy tries to kick it ahead. Knocks it right off of the hands of a Wolverine. Free kick, Cardinals. Lewis sends it in toward the box. Into Hauser, gains control. Nice touch by Hauser, back to Kinsella. Kinsella drops it to Hauser and loses control and gets it to a Wolverine. Lewis steals it back. Wasinius, back to Lewis. Lewis to Wasinius. Laney tries to squeeze it through two Wolverines to get it to Shroggy. Nothing happens. Cardinals get it back again. Play on is called. Ellie Kinsella tries to drop it up and over the head of the keeper. Nothing to do, and it's a goal kick for Sioux City West. 3 minutes. 3 minutes on the scoreboard. 6-0 lead for your Cardinals. Oop, a little bit too much of rough play by Ellie Kinsella. Whistled. Free kick, Sioux City West. Ball's put to the middle of the field. Taken away by Laney Wasinius. She drops it back to Callie Bach. Bach to Yoakum goes off the hands of a Wolverine. Free kick, Cardinals. Callie Bach will set it for the free kick. Sends it downfield, goes to a Wolverine. Wolverines punch it back. Josie Lewis steals it. Lewis works it down the field, drops it to Shroggy, races ahead. Shroggy tries to cross it to Hauser. Goes off of a Wolverine into the back of the net. Goes for a goal for the Cardinals with 1:46 left on the clock. Puts the Cardinals up 7-0. Usually you give it to the closest Cardinal on that, which would have been Allie Hauser. It was Claire Shroggy who kicked it right off of that Wolverine, though. A friendly goal was scored right off of a Wolverine to give the Cardinals a 7-0 lead with 1.5 left to go in the match. Josie Lewis with the steal at midfield up to Schrage. Schrage back to Lewis. Lewis takes a quick shot to the keeper. Gains control. Sends it out. Wasenius tries to get hold of it. Wolverine's working this near sideline. However, good defense by Josie Lewis up to Ann and White. White to Wasenius, back to White. White tries to keep a touch on to keep it in bounds. Wolverines get the steal, and it rolls outside. Throw in by your Cardinals. 35 seconds left to go in this match. Cardinals up 7-0. Kinsella with the ball midfield, drops it up to Hauser. Hauser races after it. Tries to get the angle. It's tipped by the Wolverine keeper. Rolls all the way to the far flag. And it goes out for a throw-in. For a Sioux City West throw-in. However, time's counting down. And that's the match. Cardinals take the victory. 7-0 over the Sioux City West Wolverines. Scoring. Recount will be at 38-14 of the first half was Claire Schrage. 37-01 in the first, Allie Hauser. 16-06 in the first was Gabby Blanchard with a goal. 6-17 was Addie Minahan. 2-20. In the first was Addie Minahan. In the second, at 18:38, Addie Minahan with her third. That gave her the hat trick for the evening. And then at 1:46, a friendly goal bounced off of a Wolverine and into the goal. So we can either give it to Claire Schrage, which give her a brace. She is the one who kicked it, but the closest one to the ball when it went off of the Wolverine was Allie Hauser, and that would have given her a brace for the evening. And that's what tallies up to 7-0 for your Cardinals. The next girls' soccer match for your Cardinals is Tuesday, April 16th at Harlan Community. Varsity will lead it off. They'll start at 5 p.m. Again, that's Tuesday evening, April 16th at Harlan. I'm Tim Navra. This is the Trainer Cardinals Broadcasting Network in cooperation with Fuller Digital Solution. We appreciate your viewership, sponsorship, and support of the student athletes of Trainer High School. Again, we'd like to thank everybody. Have a good evening. And remember, roll cards!